Hey everybody, this is David. Get a lot of questions about my percussion setup, and so I just wanted to kind of show you what I have and kind of what I'm doing. Here in Nashville, a lot of guys get asked to just play cajon, and they hate it because they're playing on just one box and it can be a little boring. So I kind of played around with a few things, started adding some things. So I'll show you what I have and play a little something for you, and then later I'll do another video getting more a little in depth. So what I have here is a Gonebox Alex Acuna Special Edition Cajon. Behind me I have an old late 30s, early 40s Slingerland concert drum with the original Catskin heads. I use that as a resonant to make this cajon sound huge. Listen to this. I don't know how it sounds on my camera phone, but it sounds amazing here. So sometimes I use a pedal, kick pedal, backwards in case I need to use, you know, both of my hands up here or something. I use shakers in my shoes so I can get all my subdivisions. I built a foot tambourine contraption over here. I'm using a shellless conga here. It's a really cool, it's actually a practice conga, but it works great in my setup. And then I use a crash cymbal with a chain on it. That way I don't have to hit it very hard. I can get lots of resonance from just a slight brush. So I'll play a little something for you, and then if you have questions, let me know, and I'll do subsequent videos later on to show you what I'm doing.